Hey, our next panel will discuss how social determinants of health and health equity are addressed in nursing practice. First, Colette Barrett from Our Lady of the Lake Regional Medical Center will discuss how nurses in her organization and through the Mayor's Task Force on Healthy Living address and take action on social determinants and health equity. Second, Whitney Fear from Family Healthcare will provide information on what acute and long-term care nurses can learn from public and community health nurses. And lastly, Tiana Norwood from ProMedica will discuss how nurses in acute settings can integrate social determinants of health and health equity in their work.